But it's for me, isn't it?
I did was to improve what will be a conservatory eventually, but was a bit ago. I don't think I'll spend much more than that. Quite honestly, I think 40,000 is probably about the position I'll find myself.
Hello. I'll just turn them off, but. Right, Nelly. Nell, what are you doing with him? What are you doing him with him? Nelly, come on. Come get a drink, Nelly. Good girl.
They use the corn that they have for silk production today at the Hamilton's Owlshead Antique Centre. Look at that. Some stock here, isn't that?
What are you thinking, Nella?
Well, you're spoiling the choice here, the pair of you.
Can I not go anywhere by myself? Hey? I don't think you get comfy on there, girl. Because that's how a bed. Look how pretty you are.
Well, normally, if I had 125, I would have given it to you. But I think we're too far away. See, the Potter, you know, what we said.
Good evening, welcome to ITV News. This is Monday night's calendar, and here are tonight's main stories. A third of employers expect to cut jobs because of the pandemic.